Tanaka, you want to try to come and take my world title from me? You want another shot at my belt? Well, I beat Taz's ass. I beat Spike Dudley's ass. And I beat New Jack's ass. And so you're Rob Van Dam's buddy, and you're going to try to fill his shoes. Well, Tanaka, I'm going to beat your ass, too, and I'm going to give you an ass kicking. That's awesome.
All of the tables have been turned on Awesome, and his back is against the wall.
Which will only make him more dangerous.
Ladies and gentlemen, introducing first the challenger. He weighs in this evening at 250 pounds and hails from the FMW promotion in Japan. He is a former ECW World Heavyweight Champion.
He's gonna soften him up some more. Aren't you glad you have me here?
Oh,
Did you see Awesome's head snap back from that missile drop kick to the neck? Whiplash! Hover! Mike Awesome kicks out with authority. Scoop and a slam on the near 300-pound heavyweight champion of the world. And now Tanaka is going up top with steel chair in hand.
This is where he's at his most dangerous.
Drive the chair into the face and shoulder of the champion. Cover this baby up. No. If he hits this, it's over. And instead, Tanaka gets driven into the steel chair, spine first by Mike Awesome.
That was 2 7/8. 2 15/16 maybe. That was not three. Mike Keener's hand never hit the mat.
But I think his hand hit. I think this matchup should be over and Tanaka should be champion again.
I think Mike Austin has enough to worry about with his manager being hurt, with Rob and then you, Joey Styles, as a broadcaster, trying to tell Mike Keener how many times his hand hit the mat. How dare you?
Roaring elbow duck. Keener's hand didn't strike the canvas. Mike Awesome is up top. The matchup goes on regardless. Awesome splash. Tanaka kicks out of the Awesome splash. He's looking for another Awesome bomb. This time through the table. Tanaka escapes and hits the roaring elbow. Awesome is face down on the table. Tanaka's gonna break his neck. Awesome now coming after Tanaka. Awesome is climbing the turnbuckle. Awesome's up top. He's cinching up Tanaka.
Masato Tanaka should be the heavyweight champion of the world again.